Alright, so what are we doing here, man?
We're going to do triple fusion, helical meat, biotilt, and Dutch style for him. Right now, I'm just building up a slope. I'm just currently stacking up rocks. These rocks you're not going to see later on. They're just purely to support the rocks being stacked up higher. Exposed, but the plants are going to cover them, so I'm not too savvy on getting those covered. That's pretty much it. Look, this is, it's got this set for a while, so see if it satisfies me. Doing this for two reasons. All nitrifying bacteria will have much better access to oxygen if it's directly connected with the atmosphere versus underwater. So I'm basically giving the bacteria a head jump start towards reproduction. Secondly, the reason why I'm spraying it down is that just so that those microparticles in the sediment just stick into the substrate. I noticed that when you spray the substrate a couple days beforehand and you do fill it up with water afterwards, the results, the water column becomes a lot clearer. So for those two reasons, the reason why we're taking our patience and really want to take our time with a tank this big, you know, definitely don't want anything chaotic to happen.